Alright. So someone's got a new control surface, but yeah. So it's a hack job because I gotta get the new. Anyways, I just gotta do this better, but I was a little impatient right now. The rudders. So what I found out on how to reverse is you turn it off, put the gimbals all the way up in the corners, then you select the channel by going right or left, and the blinks will tell you the channel. 1, 2, that's channel 2, that's ailerons, I believe that's elevator. Yeah, it's reverse. Yeah, rudder is not reverse. So the way you reverse it is by going up or down. Now we reverse it because it turns red. It goes from orange to red. And then you just simply turn it on. Turn it off, I mean. And then you turn it back on. And now... Yep, we're good. So when I go left on the stick, it gives me left rudder. Go right on the stick, give me right rudder. And then... up on the elevator. Now let's check the ailerons.
Thanks.
Left, I mean left. Yeah, it's gonna drop the left wing, boom, left. That's gonna be right, boom, okay. We're good there. All right. Right, okay. We were okay there. Check on the list, it's called the CG check. Check the CG of the aircraft. The airplane. Come here, you. Around it kind of loosely and go to slide it in, and obviously the grab is enough. Then I just take another piece and put it on the floor. But one danger about this is obviously if you crash, your battery is probably going to be damaged. So I'm still making a little chingo there. Made in Italy, you can tell because it says Frigidi. It's important. Yeah. Not the message.
But okay.
Bug is on. Check seats, and the tail gear might not be on straight, so I'm gonna bend it a little.
Cheers, mate.
Alright, let's bring her in for a quick landing just to make sure.